When her sister Jennifer was sick with lupus, Melissa dressed up in disco clothes and jumped around the house doing John Travolta imitations. Melissa's mother, Linda, said she was really outgoing and bubbly and always up for a good time. Donald's football coach, George Miller, said that Donald was the football player who got the scholarship to college and was the cool guy whom all the girls liked. He was a good kid, really dedicated, not only to athletics, but academics as well. Bud had reportedly planned to be out of his office that week to work on an Army correspondence course, but he had gone to the Pentagon to tend to some work at his office. Jane Scanlon, her English teacher, said, "Angela was someone whose face I remember, and I've taught thousands. And Angela wasn't just a good student, she was a good person,